Seterusnya, polis perlu siasat penceramah bebas Dr. Zakir Naik yang didakwa menyebabkan ketegangan kaum di negara ini. Perdana Menteri Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad berkata agak jelas tindakan yang dilakukan Zakir apabila terlibat dengan politik perkauman.
You can make religious preachers. You can preach, but he wasn't doing that. He was talking about sending the Chinese back to China and Indians back to India. That's political. We are very careful about how we say things that are sensitive to the different communities in this country. I have never said that kind of thing. I've never asked the Chinese to go back. But he comes here and tells the Malay, tell the Chinese to go back. If you want to send me out, then you must send it. That is politics. If he wants to talk about religion, well, go ahead and talk about the right things about religion.